With the latest positive news from vaccine trials, the light at the end of this long, dark tunnel is growing brighter. There is now real hope that vaccines, in combination with other tried and tested public health measures, will help to end the pandemic. The urgency with which vaccines have been developed must be matched by the same urgency to distribute them fairly. Every government rightly wants to do everything it can to protect its people. But there is now a real risk that the poorest and most vulnerable people will be trampled in the stampede for vaccines.
We hope everyone will have a happy holidays and find ways to connect. So unfortunately, many people around the world have access to ability to connect virtually. And I think that that may be the way that many areas need to go. But I do want to say that even if you can't celebrate together this year, you can find ways to celebrate when this is all over.
It's a strange thing to have to say in this world today that it takes courage to be a scientist. I used to think it only took brains, but now you need to be brave and courageous as well to do science in the face of the anti-science movements that we see and the ideological politics that has come into this process.